Hi everyone! So, this is my first order from AmiAmi. It literally just arrived and I cannot wait to open this. So, sorry for the messy craft table, I was in the middle of crafting, but let's go ahead and get this open right away. I have something very special in here. It came out just a couple of weeks ago. Released the same week as my birthday, so this is my present. I did use DHL, so I got this package up here in Canada from Tokyo in a little under a week. I am a huge fan of Heaven Official's Blessing, and if you saw my Write Stuff unboxing video, you saw how many Danmei novels I just recently picked up and have been burning through them. So, upon first opening the box, you can see here that we have some seasonal art from AmiAmi. And there's a close-up of the art, it looks real cute. And on the back, their thank you note and a little bit more information about the company. Moving on, lots of packing paper in there, there's no way it's going to get damaged. And upon lifting the paper, I do see that I did get the pre-order bonus, which is a shikishi board of the Heaven Official Blessing figure that we're getting today. So I'm not sure about the pronunciation, but this figure is titled Le Fu Hui, which roughly translates to go to a meeting or to resume a meeting. I did pre-order this a couple of months back when I saw that they had an open provisional pre-order. We can see here that the box is cellophaned shut. Both sides have the logo, as does the top, though slightly different, and the back has a preview of the art, while the bottom has the licensure. And so let's cut open this cellophane. I'm being careful not to scratch the plastic covering because I might like to use it later as a dust cover for the figure, which I do plan to display in the box. Upon opening it, there are two little tabs that you lift up and it just slides right out. Inside we have some very nice thick blister packs holding both figures. Most of it comes as one piece, but Hua Cheng does come separately. Here's a close-up of the interior of the box, very pretty. I love this pastel color scheme that they're using. It's very ethereal. Gonna slice open that tape there on the sides. This blister pack was pretty stiff, so it was rather hard to get it open. But that only speaks to the quality. Everything has a little cellophane baggie to keep it safe from being scratched in any way, and my product came absolutely perfect. So first up, here is Hua Cheng, and isn't he absolutely adorable? You can see that there are no seam lines, the colors are vibrant, and the decals on his eyes do have a bit of shine to them. Next is Lian. He is on a wall scroll base coming through the poster, and he has his little feet on a little cherry blossom stem. He's in his full costume from the Prince Who Pleased the Gods style. You can see that there is a base there at the bottom to help it stand up nice and straight. And there's plenty of Hua Cheng's silver butterflies. This figure is absolutely adorable. It's a nice combination of pastel colors on the wall scroll, while both characters are fully detailed and very brightly colored. Lian Like I said, there's that clear plastic base there just to keep it nice and straight and standing up pretty. So now I'm going to go ahead and put the figure together. While Cheng just has a little clear post that his foot fits into the base. Their hands nearly touch. And there we go. You can see I'm doing this standing up and in midair, so it's a little bit awkward, but the figure is very steady. I didn't know this, but Hua Cheng's head actually swivels a little bit, so you can put it so that you can see his face a little bit better, or that he's looking more directly at Shilian. Price is 8,330 Japanese yen, which is about 75 Canadian dollars or 55 US. So here's a little bit of a look at it. I love the combination of 3D and 2D in this figure. It's very pretty. It communicates very well the relationship between Hua Cheng and Shilian. Here's some close-up. You can see my camera changing colors a little bit just to match the lighting correctly. I did not give this any kind of filters or anything like that. It's just my camera switching around. You can see the Shilian has every single piece of jewelry, the fabric, the layers, all the detail is there in such a small package. Both characters are about the size of a Nendoroid. I believe it stands about 10 centimeters tall. It's 17. 17 centimeters tall. And here's another look at that Shikishi board, which does have that gold foil. And the art is perfect. I love it. Thank you so much, AmiAmi.